Hi guys! So we're gonna make a do-it-yourself pencil case
and customized notebook.
So let's get started!
So the first step that we should do is to cut this cloth into rectangular shape. But first and foremost, you should make sure that to remove the spring from the notebook. After you remove the spring, put the notebook above the cloth and fold it. Haba. So the next step that I will do is I will heat up this thick glue and then put it in between the cloth and the notebook in order for it to stick up. So now, I will flip the cloth and the notebook at the back side. So the next step that we should do is to cut the cloth.
So now I'm going to make a pencil case using the materials a used cloth, scissors, needle, and a thread. So the first step is to cut this cloth into a rectangular shape. Make sure that the size of the cloth that you're going to cut has the same size of the zipper. So here, so the second step is you need the zipper and the cloth that is already cut. Then you need a thread. Make sure when you start to stitch it, you start at the back of the cloth and the zipper. So as you can see, when you stitch, make sure that you keep your eyes on the needle and make sure your nails are trimmed and use cutting tools as intended. Slow down to have a smooth process.
So as you can see, I am almost done with this part, and then the next thing is you're going to stitch again the other part of this, and then that is the last step you're going to do. So yes guys, that's it. That's how you make a pencil case out of scratch, using used cloth, a thread, and a needle. So guys, if you want more pencil case, you can sell it or give it to your friends or close friends. You can follow